email right away, and he did apologize for certain things, like the incident that happened in the boat. He also gave me permission to publish that email exchange in a newspaper, which I think is an unusual thing to agree to, when you might not look, so they might not be painting in such a flattering light, like a lot of the things I was leveling at him were not complimentary. But do I think he's taken full responsibility for out of control that production was and how terrifying it was? No, absolutely not. Sarah, in your book, you describe a serious concussion that you suffered as an adult and a healthcare journey that lasted years as you tried to get better. How are you feeling now? I'm great. I mean, it's gone. I don't have any concussion symptoms anymore, and this was a concussion that dragged on for 3.5 years, and I have this
Okay, darling. Take a video. Okay, darling, stop the video.